What up, everybody? This is your boy Otis Williams. I'm reporting to you from Fort Wayne, Indiana, and we are getting ready for the Elevation Nights show tonight. Just wanted to give you guys a quick rundown of what I'm using. So this is a DW Collector's Kit, 22-inch by 18 kick drum, 16 by 14 floor, 12 by 9 rack, 10 by 8 rack, all maple shell. I like maple, that's like my go-to because it's just a well-balanced wood with attack, low-end, resonance, everything about it. I'm using coated heads, which is very unusual because I'm usually a clear kind of guy, especially for rhythms kind of music. I play for Elevation Rhythm, by the way. I forgot to mention that at the beginning. But usually I go clear just for a little bit more of that attack. But I decided to try coated this time around to see what was up, and I really like it. It's a good balance, and I still get the attack that I need. So these are the coated Emperors. Also using a coated Emperor on the snare, which is just a standard, like nothing crazy, just a nice open snare. I tune it slightly higher just for that crack and extra attack, because you know, pop music and stuff like that just needed to cut through the music a little better. It is a 14 by 5 Black Beauty brass shell. Brass is also my go-to for snare shells because it's just a well-balanced tone, low end, top end, all that sort of thing. I'm also using Sabian Cymbals, who I also endorse. So these are my HHX Legacy hats, 15 inch. I have some body and some crisp on top of that. This is my AAX Aero Splash. The holes help to create quickness and shorter decay, so just kind of in and out, snappy. That's my HHX Fierce Crash 18 inch super body. It's actually a Jojo Mayer signature, if you're aware of Jojo Mayer, one of the craziest drummers in the world today. Like I said, my special weapon is a AA Holy China on top of an HHX Complex Aero Crash. Still a lot of body, but quick and bright. HHX Complex Ozone 19 inch. So it's kind of a cross between a China and a Crash. And last but not least, my 19 inch HHX Fierce Crash. Clear, full bodied, love it. Sabian. All right, so we got the shells here. DW Collectors Maple, like I said. 10 by 8, 12 by 9, 16 by 14. I know a lot of drummers like the 16 by 16 floors, but I like it a little more shallower. Because it's quicker. I like drums to be fast, not super long decays, especially for this type of music, just fast, quick, you know what I'm saying? So I like shorter depths. This is a 22 inch by 18 inch kick drum. So here's the tones. So I like to tune my toms in thirds. So depending on the style, I'll usually start with the key of C. So I will go C, G, C. Or if I want to go a little higher, I'll go D, A, D. Just it gives a nice interval, especially if I'm doing double tom stuff. This fifth apart here just has like a nice beefy sound. I don't use a tune bot. I just use my ear. I do have perfect pitch. So I tend to just like use my ear and just get the thirds. And my snare, my high snare, I like to tune to the key of B flat. Yeah, that's kind of my go-to tone and pitch for this particular snare, which is a 14 by 5 brass Black Beauty. And that's it. Thanks for tuning in.